go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you will. Walk up the street, it's a place there called the YMCA.